Because of these oil tankers spilling. But it brings a lot of money into the economy. Can't argue with that.
Type of prey, its limitless hunger reigns supreme. Staircases and a mosaic swimming pool, the Shadow Lane is still only Port Clovis's second most ostentatious yacht.
You know me, rather be sipping Palma Mamas at the Tango Joe's.
Consists of hammerhead sharks.
Hey,
justice for her heinous crimes. The shark on the subject of a bounty. Cetacean Assassin, the Sperm Whale. The world practically ran on sperm whale oil. Now we can only watch them from afar, dreaming of tapping their skulls for all that sweet spermicide. Pete has a new boat, and from the looks of it, there are several features probably not legal for civilian use.
So you found me. So what?
Pete, I don't know what all this is, but you're scaring us.
What you gotta be scared about? You a shark?
Pete, I don't want to, but I think we need to get the police, maybe the Coast Guard involved.
You think I'm crazy? No, I'm the most sane man you ever seen. Look, I didn't get it easy. But when some shark take everything I got, I give her the same chance she gave my boy. None! Now get the f*** off my boat before I kill you too. I hope you got a hunger on. We serving shark ain't too fair tonight.
Pete has built an impressive battleship, but will it be enough to endure the prehistoric might of a mega shark? Thank you. Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love.
Girlie, as you can see, I came prepared today. I'ma fix you up real pretty. Don't drag ass down! Laissez le bon temps rouler.
I suppose there's a lesson to be gleaned here. Something about how the increasing commodification of the natural world has placed humans on a collision course with an environmental apocalypse. But this is a basic cable show where people tune in to watch sharks kill people and people kill sharks. So until next fishing season, this is Maneater.